Fancy Pants Fun TV. I'm Bella, and I'm here with, right here, this is Miss My.
Miss Mine.
Miss Mine TNT. Go check her channel out. And we are doing a STEM Club project where we are going, we have luminol and hydrogen peroxide, and we're going to, which is together a glow-in-the-dark chemical. So we're going to test it on this tissue, this towel, this
pencil,
and
a wrapper thing.
And
a
this mint
wrapper.
Yep, so let's
get
started.
Let's.
Okay, I'm playing.
And then it leaves this input.
Oh, it's yellow.
Yeah, that's like the witch jar, but
yeah.
Not colored. Okay, pencil. Sorry, pencil. This might hurt.
Okay,
but
wait,
we might want to rinse it after we do this so we don't get infected.
Wait, what did you want to write down?
Okay. We have to write this down later. But by that, I meant rinse it because we're going to spray it and then we're also going to have to use it for the.
Why? I have a pen and a pencil.
What is that?
A pen.
Oh, that's a chopstick.
It's a little random medicine pen.
Okay, anyway.
Pretty? The next one you're doing is a pencil.
Oh, this is still cool.
So let's just try to see where this is.
I don't think it's actually going on the pencil. It's just like going off. The pencil is leaking and it's just dropping back down. Good thing we have a towel though.
Okay, so it's not really, the pencil is not glowing itself, but there is
a glowing entity underneath it.
So you can actually see the pencil in the dark.
I'm Star-Lord.
Okay, let's try the other wrapper plastic.
Apparently your girl Isabella,
oh my gosh.
Had an idea to actually test it on food, but first we're gonna do it on the wrapper.
So this is the wrapper of the mint, so let's get started.
Oh my goodness.
Is it going on the wrapper?
Yes.
Oh, it's like leaking onto the wrapper. So the
wrapper. It sounds like a bug.
Okay, so the wrapper's glowing.
It's a glowing entity.
Yes.
Shout out in the comments. Who knows what entity means without searching it on Google?
Okay, so now let's get on to the food.
What paper towel?
A paper towel.
Oh, wow. That's the same thing as a tissue.
Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill
this
Nye.
Is not Bill Nye. Okay, we need to remove this peppermint. What?
There
that is. Killing ourselves?
Wait, have you shown your face on?
No, because my mom won't want.
Oh, okay, then I'm not going to show your face on this. So what do you do?
Just. Okay, originally, it was doll shows. And by that I mean, I took my little poke. Okay, but I can't say this in front of someone's face. And I would make stories out of them.
Oh, wait.
And I tried to make it like a role play, even though I didn't have any voice actors. And I also tried to do one with different dolls I had, but to go to school, but I'm terrible at it. And now I'm trying to do a singing thing. The thing is, the camera will move to the computer to show the pictures when the music plays. So now I have to choose another song, but I still can't show my face, so I have to, it's like a song cover.
Oh, okay. Let's do this now.
Okay, we have to get rid of this.
Let's just throw it. Oh, it's out and everything.
Okay. Double this. No.
And let's get started.
You sound like a professional vlogger or someone who just like does things or like DIYs. Like, let's get started.
That's what I do.
Oh wow. Right.
Okay, so here's the paper towel.
H2O2 luminol.
What are you gonna do with the pencil again?
I was gonna try to design it into like a pattern.
Oh, okay.
Or a pattern.
So let's try the pencil thing. So first, what you're going to do is spray the paper towel, and then get your pencil and draw.
It does not work.
Sad.
That's why I wanted like a stick or something. And now I have to decontaminate this again.
Oh, great. Just out of the way. Okay. That was it for today's video. Even though we don't do daily videos. So, yeah. Make sure to subscribe, become a Fancy Pants Fun TVer, like, and comment down below. Bye, guys.
Oh, wait.